everybody, Mike from LE1 here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we'll be getting with some NBA 2K20 content for you. Like I said in the bad news video, it was done before, so there's the disc. So let me pop this sucker in so I can discuss it as well as talk about some of the ratings. Featuring the newest Laker to hit the scene. Of course, the Lakers took a huge L. By the way, I'm curious, because tomorrow night we're looking at possibly going to see the aforementioned Lakers. Just for curiosity, how bad the tickets are. Because I want to see LeBron, I want to see Anthony Davis. Let's see the Lakers destroy the competition. And yep, there it is. Of course, we'll be covering my career. And yep, there is what it looks like. That
was a little weird.
Alright, so we'll be going through my career as well. Alright, and first, I have new things. The WNBA is in this game. And yes, guys, I will be covering NBA Live whenever that game comes out. Featuring the NBA champion Toronto Raptors and a new logo for the Rockets. Or a slightly updated one. Alright. Oh. Oh, I guess that would explain it. They're doing updates. Alright, here we go. Alright, press A to continue. There we go. Alright, here we go. So we're going to take a look at some of the ratings. There's my career. We'll be getting to that in just a second. Alright, here we go. Feature. Roster. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, we created draft class. What is this doing? Oh, wait, is this pretty much a... Wait, is this a... Ooh. I actually didn't know this. Awesome. Yeah, awesome. And wait, we can't create a team. Lovely. Alright, roster. Here we go. We're not going to the box. Oh. Oh. Oh, I gotta go this way. Oh. There's Collison who retired. How old was he? Okay. Okay, we're gonna skip the all time. Here we go. Here we go. No, wait, what? What was that? Oh, Oladipo's out. Oh, actually, that was probably one of the updates. Very nice. Irie's 91. Okay, here we go.
Porzingis 87. That is downright insulting to Kristaps Porzingis.
Bullish pitch, 86, okay. Alright, here we go. Monty, the LA Lakers. LeBron, 97, jeez.
That's Anthony Davis, 94, I'm not surprised because he's on the damn cover. Kyle Kuzma, 84, but he's out for
one or two weeks because of the sore foot. Dwight Howard, 80, fair enough. Although I'm not going to lie, it's very weird to see him coming back to the Lakers. Wait, hold on. What's his number? Oh. Hold on. Alright. JaVale McGee, 79.
Danny Green, 77,
who put on a great performance last night against the Clippers. Unfortunately, we took the L.
KCP, 76, probably not the most liked person in LA, but
I don't know why we re-signed him, but okay. Avery Bradley, 76 as well. Rajon Rondo, right calf muscle, 1 or 2 weeks, 76.
Quinn Cook, 74.
Alex Caruso, 73. Jared Dudley, 72. Trust the process.
Troy Daniels, 72. Costas Alcantara-Depo,
69. DeMarcus Cousins, 81. Torn ACL, 8 to 10 months. I don't know why he got him. Taylen Horton Tucker,
70. Zach Novell Jr.
68. That's pretty much it. Alright, alright.
So why don't we take a look at Staples Center, shall we?
Here we go.
NBA.
Yes, we can play WNBA, so we have all the teams on here.
Including the Las Vegas 8. All the teams have been accounted for.
And I didn't realize the Connecticut Sun changed the logo. There's the Sparks. And a 93 for Candace Parker. Damn!
That's actually a pretty good rating.
Alright, here we go. Here we go. No, we're not choosing the Raptors. We're going to choose the Lakers, and they're going to take on the
T-Wolves.
Alright, here we freaking go. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's continue. Let's take a look how Staples Center looks at it. Ooh! Okay! Oh, there's the scoreboard. There's JaVale McGee wearing 7. Oh, I just think we could have gotten Anthony Towns. There's Frank Vogel, our head coach, along with Jason Kidd,
our assistant coach.
There you go, starting lineup. Oh, that kind of sucks. I can't show Dwight Howard's low number. That kind of sucks. Alright, come on, AD. How do you freaking miss that? Alignment? Uh-oh. Alright, good job, LeBron. Good job, LeBron. Oh, come on. After a surprise, Andrew Wiggins wasn't traded. Oh! Seriously, are you kidding me? Wait, it looks like Howard might be going in. Nope, never mind.
Seriously.
Come on, Brad. Oh, LeBron. Oh! Why are we missing? come on. All right, good job, Danny. Good job, Danny. Oh, Avery? Yeah, good throw, man. Good throw. Nice bucket there, Avery. Now we can... Oh, my God. Can we please stop sucking, please? Ah, screw it. Might as well show you guys the arena. Okay, this is probably the sign where the King's banners are. There's all the... There's all the Laker banners. There's the Sparks banners, and notice there's a particular banner not up there. Hey. Not gonna lie. I'm just glad they acknowledge all the numbers, unlike EA with their NHL games. Alright, I guess that's it. We're never gonna find out what the right number is until I find out eventually. Alright guys, so, it's called the, just close to, NXT and AEW test. I'll be back, come back with you guys in a little while for AEW after I watch NXT live, and then I'll watch AEW on the replay, so... I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. Let's hope we got a lot of gameplays coming up for the next day. Last back episode for all my franchise modes in NHL 20. I'll see you guys later.